Alright guys, what you need to do is push this metal tab towards the vehicle. After you've done that, you can start pulling the mirror cover out. This spring tab right here, it's what's holding the mirror cover in place.